One thing I love about this recipe is that it is very easily dressed up or dressed down. Behind me, I've got like the Sunday dinner look. Invite over a couple of friends and put your pretty napkins out and have the tablecloth. Weeknights, there is no tablecloth. We do not have pretty folded napkins. The kids help me set the table, and sometimes we even sit at the island. This recipe is easy, beautiful, and delicious. And I